She seems to be turning up at the starboard side. Starboard front quarter is going to go high. I don't know if I'll be able to stay for the whole thing. I'm just about out of rum. She seems not to have settled any more in the last 3 or 4 minutes. She may foul up in the dock structure and not go to the bottom. That'd be make for an easier time of getting her back up. And the wind is blowing me in. Still has some lighting on. closed down. Family matters. Same situation, listening a little bit to the report. Still up, but she is in danger of going over. Walkways are on the backside there, all below water. I hope she doesn't go, but she may. Got just a partial collapse on the one behind this. To her may go as well. This one, the roof is buckled on already. Walkway's well underwater on the backside. Does not look favorable for this one either. As I said, the roof is buckled. I'm gonna guess she's gonna fall. especially if there's any wind. Yep. She's close to giving it up. And this one don't look bad. Power on the dock here. Got lighting on at the electric stanchions. Which means I probably ought to get on out of here. Get to see this video, I certainly hope these are not your boats. Uncovered slip isn't such a bad idea. They're all just fine. Mail order is still holding on. Looks like she's gave up another few inches. Lights are still on. Unfortunately, I can't feel my fingers anymore. I'm damned if I ain't out of rum. So I'm gonna head back to the boat. Leave mail order to her peace.